The sensation that swept Asia has come to haunt America. Between what you see and what you sense, between what you know and what you fear, there's always more than meets the eye.